Yo, slick with the kicks, slick with the kicks, slick with the kicks, I'm slick with it. Yes, I'm so slick with it. Yes, I'm so slick with the kicks. Hey, yo, what's poppin', man? Okay, so back for another review. Let's see how we're gonna start this one right here. Okay, let's see. It's the battle of the runners, so it's kinda tough. We gotta choose who wins between Crime London and Hoff. Hey, listen, I mean, it's kind of sort of. It didn't even like slick with the kicks. You're right here, back at it. Never gonna stop. You know, it takes time, but you gotta give time for good stuff to happen. So, back at it. My bad, yo, if I'm a little bit, you know, on the low side. But I just woke up. I haven't even had no coffee, nothing. I'm just trying to get the day started and everything. But I wanted to kick this review kind of like out of the way just to do it because I've been holding on a couple of shoes right here for a little bit. I got one that I'm gonna review right now and that just like about a week ago, and then I had the other one, the Crime London. I had it for a while, but I was meaning to see how I could review it or show it off or something, and creativity never really sparked like that until I got this other shoe right here, which there's pretty much a trend right now going on with sneakers. There's a lot of runners, running shoes, a lot of old school running ones, and you know, they're kind of doing the whole retro coming back sort of thing. There's the kind of new, kind of the bulky looking one, you know, kind of like those triple S's. You know, there's a lot of them, a lot of brands that are starting to, they started to kind of design and put out these designs of shoes like that. So we're gonna get started. So what do we do? Of course, we're still repping Favoritas right here. Those are the ones right here in the island in Puerto Rico that have the massive grasa, man, the heat. This is where you want to go if you want to get all the real sparky ones, man. I mean, if you want to get your, you know, your obvious Nikes and all that stuff, yeah, you go to your Foot Lockers and all that stuff and Champs and yes and yes and that. But right here, we get the swanky stuff, the international stuff that comes in that nobody knows about up in Favoritas so, and Novus and all that. So yeah, repping Novus. That's how we do. So Novus Group was popping. So yeah, we're gonna start with these and we're gonna do the runners. So the runners, those you know, the kind of like those Balenciaga triple S's and those sort of stuff, you know, even a couple of what is it, 9060s and all that from New Balances, they got their stuff too. But right here, what we're gonna do is we got two international, I think from Spain, I think manufacturing in Spain. Couple of them got Italian materials, prime materials, forget about them. We're gonna review these right here. So we got Hope and we got the Crime Londons. Listen, very swanky shoes right here. So we're gonna take them all out right here. Let me show you the Crime London first, okay? Boom, right there. You can see it's 43. I had to go up a size. This is kind of like a size 10, you know, the materials and everything. So yeah, this is the spring runner. This is the spring runner right here, and I'm gonna show you the Hoff right here. Hoff, straight out of Spain too, de España. They're really doing it too, man. They got a really nice style. 43, that's another 10 right there. I had to switch it up too, man, because man, these right here, I don't know if it's the materials and everything, you know, thick materials. And construct probably the sizing, you know, these are kind of like European sizes over here. So, for these right here, they kind of do run a little bit tight. So yeah, let me see what's going on. Pop it over. Okay, cool. So yeah, let me start taking the mod over here. Let me take out the Hoff first, okay? Hoff, nice brand from Spain, pretty good. Didn't really read too much into them like that. I know they have premium materials. Now, since I work at Favorita, they did a promotion. This brand did a promotion for us, so they gave us the shoes. So I already wore these shoes over here, these Hoffs right here, and very nice, pretty good, very nice materials. About to show you right there. Boom. Okay. This is the runner. This right here is called the California. It's part of a kind of like a city state pack that they have. Boom. The Hoff right there. Hell yeah. Nice colors, nice Knicks colorways and stuff. Kind of already scratched stuff, scrunched up. Oh, but now you can see the butter coming out. It was kind of hard to see the butter coming out of the suede before I wore it. Yeah, you see how it. Yeah, that's what you want to see. That's premium stuff right there, premium materials. You got Hoff and you got the butter suede. Hell yeah, you got the butter suede in the tongue too. Suede all over the tongue as well. Very premium, very nice. This is very good. Nice mesh right around here. It's got the 3M right here, striping over here too as well. Stepped on it a couple of times already. Got the Hoff in the bottom. Pretty good. Okay. This definition, I gotta change my SD card or something. So I'm gonna do this. I gotta do a couple of arrangements. So hell yeah, this is pretty good. So what happened with this right here was that with the story with this one right here is that so Hoff kind of did a promotion on our store. They gave everybody a pair of shoes, different styles and materials and everything. There's the yeah, the Californias is one of them. The Bangkok Man is one. California Man or something like the California. There's a lot of pretty good designs and with these shoes with the Hoff with these Hoffs, it's okay, kind of squishy outsole, not bad. Off kind of like an off-white stitching right here. This is actually the one that I wanted. Love the colorways, very nice for spring, summertime of course, and the fall season. Just all around really. Pretty good. It's kind of like, yeah, it is the runner. It is the spring runner. I mean, I'm sorry. It is the runner. The spring runner is about the one that I'm about to pop off over here for Crime London. But this one right here, it's pretty good. The thing is that at the beginning, it kind of does feel a little bit just you really do got to step into it and just use it, walk with it a lot, a while. For it to really acclimate to your foot and everything, because at the beginning, man, it's rock solid. It's definitely not a first stepper right there that you pretty much just fall into air and wind and cloud and you just walk nice and briskly. Nah, this you gotta step a couple of times. Like after, dude, I was on this shoe right here for like 12 hours standing up. I had to wait at least six. Halfway through that, for me to feel kind of like okay, like I'm getting back into this, okay, like it's okay now, like I can rock it like for the rest of the day, but still, you rock it for a while. It's still a pretty nice earth tones and everything. The butter suede, of course, I'm a sucker for butter suede. Not very into suede like that, but when it's butter, butter, hell yeah. So I wanted to bring this one out right here. And kind of do a battle between the runners. So we're doing Crime London now. We're gonna see how this pops off. And this one I bought over here a while ago. Okay, it's eight. Now this is the one right here. This is a very good one. Hell yeah. The Crime London Spring Runner. Now, more definitely more beefy, more attitude. Let's check out the outsole right there. This one is still DS, but it's kind of like I gotta see when I'm really gonna use this one. But it's man, prime all around, though. This is prime materials. The weight on it is good. Suede. Not as buttery as the Hoff. Hoff kind of picked out their materials pretty good, but this is hella nice materials. Don't get me wrong. This is quality materials, dog. The leather is crispy. Oh yeah. Don't get me wrong, the suede is butter too, but hell yeah. It's just furry. It's just a little bit more furry. Oh man, but the colors and everything. The Crime London's right there. crime right there. You see that crime right there? It's got the chrome crime, if you will, man. You know, it does the reflection and everything. It's got the 3M. Very nice and casual. This one is, and as you know, Crime London does all their, almost all their models. They give it a little bit of distress. You see how it's, see if you can notice a little bit of scuffing around the outsole and all that. That comes with the shoe. That's part of the art, if you will, you know. It is that. So what it is about these ones right here, these shoes, definitely comfortability. They look, they might tell, you know, it's a design, same design, well, not the same design, but same product, if you will, same kind of models, you know, performance and everything. So it's all into the play of the what they have. I want to kind of take out over here on these hooves. Let me see if I can. Yeah, you see this outsole right here? Thin, it's kind of normal. You see, I already kind of beat down on it a little bit. 12 hours actually. So it's okay. You know, it's nice design, colors and everything, but that's where the money is with these Londons right here, man, with these Crimeys. Because the outsole is just, man, it's like if you're in a freaking limousine. That's where the comfortability is on these shoes. Like if I take these outsoles out right here, yeah, it's a little bit more, I mean, I don't want to rip it up. No, it's like more thick, more bouncy. This right here feels, and since this is kind of like elevated up, it's not as, and this is a thick one right here. If you try out the distress ones from the distress model, those are way there. I think I've shown them before. Those are pretty much a pillow. This right here, nice pillow, but since it's already has, you know, the foamy, nice outsole, squishy outsole that all runners pretty much have. They need to have like that, you know, just for comfortability. This one right here feels a little bit more premium in that step. It's like pretty much on the hoof, you have to walk it a little bit so you can feel the comfortability. This right here, it's out of the box comfortability. It's kind of, you boom, slip your foot in there and it's like, hell yeah, yo. That good feeling, you know? Let me get in there, yo. But most definitely, I just wanted to bring these out right here, kind of give it a quick review. You know, they're both very, very good, but if, definitely for me, if I had to choose between the London, the Crime London and the Hoff, you know, it's a nice even battle. They're running boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's see which one's going to make it to the finish line. But yeah, for me, this one, listen, it's not, coming in here, I am a Crime London fanboy. I am gonna say that. I'm going crazy with Crime London this year, going heavy. I might cop me another pair. They kind of this someone that a new shipment came in, which I do have another one. Hell yeah, not another spring runner, but I do have another model that came in. But past models from past seasons that we still have them, they're going on special. So I might cop me another one in special, another distress, because man, it's like walking on clouds. So yeah, in this very tight battle right here, running across the finish line, boom, Hoff definitely comes in a nice runner up. If it wasn't for that comfortability, that, oh man, that, you know, first step in comfortability, because it's good. The colors are good, nice. The materials, butter. But Crime London, man, it's got the muscle. It's got pretty much, you know, the attitude. Yeah, this is the one that goes to the gym and bulks up, you know, nice mesh and everything. Though the 3M all over this one right here, all over the 3M all over this one. Oof, dude, it shines like crazy. Hoff is just very nice too. The Hoff 3M is very nice too. Listen, European, mostly, what is this? You can say it's Italian leathers and all that, and designs and everything. This is Italian designs and leathers and materials. This right here is Spain all the way. This is produced in Spain as well. I think their main offices or something is in Spain. So Kind of like the Spaniards over here, the Spanish, hey, que paso, hey, oye, hey, voy, voy, hey, no, no, yo, 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 mera, mera, mera. Nah, it's definitely, this one's definitely kind of pushing, this one's good kicking, you know, good knockouts over here, but yeah, the insole in this one kind of does the trick. This one's pretty good as well, too, the Hobbs. These are pretty much, this is the battle of the runners. This is the battle of the runners, but for me, I'm going to say that Crime London is definitely going to take this one and for a while now. Because if you try 9060s or any other than 990s or New Balances that are popping up right now, and even other brands are just popping up the same designs, these bulky runner designs, yeah, this one is still kind of, yeah, finish line all the way. First one to the finish line. Very good overall shoes that are coming out. Pretty much invasion out of Europe and Spain and everything coming over here, fluctuating to the island. Of course, we do have all the other hype that's going on around the whole world and everything. Of course, the NBs and the Nikes and Adidas, not that much like that or whatever. But, you know, Pumas and everything. Everything is all around, but this is my style. This is going to be my style for this year. Hey, probably even next year too right here. Boom. Hoff. Crime London's. Hey, yo, we did it. We right here. Another one on the books. Slick with the kicks. Slick with the kicks. Slick with the kicks. Let's go. Yo, we running. Always stunning. I'm just going to stop right there before. All right. Battle of the runners. Which one you all got? I got this one by a hair. Probably pretty much full head right there. Boom. Pause. And then this one over here coming in with a good design as well. Nice buttery materials. Hoff. Your brands to look out from, man. Just go over to Favoritas or everywhere you can get them. Of course, online and all that. And get your Crime on. Get your Hoff on. Get your running on. Swanky for the summer. All right, cool. We did another one. Let's go. Slick with the kicks. See you on the next.